To make the perfect couscous, start with 1¼ cups of couscous, or 150 grams. Add a pinch of iodized sea salt and 3/4 cup of boiling water. Using a fork, mix the grains, the water, until all the water is absorbed. If you have a microwave, cover the couscous with cling film and microwave for 2 minutes. Remove the couscous from the microwave and using a fork, separate the grains, and there you have it, light, fluffy, perfect couscous.